Our community of Navdy drivers spans more than 100 countries, and we're proud to share that we've now surpassed 40 million miles driven, a figure that's growing by over 160,000 miles every day. Our best update yet, Navdy OS 1.3 is packed with new features and major improvements across the board, including navigation, more responsive gauges, messaging, menus, and support for more languages. We've made a number of improvements to navigation in Navdy OS 1.3. We've updated the turn-by-turn directions to make them easier to read and to better handle cases with complex maneuvers. Active Trip is now available when you're on a trip. Inside the Active Trip activity, ending a trip is easy. If your destination has a phone number, you'll have the option to call. If it's a contact, you can now tap to let them know you're on the way with a call, share trip, or a short message. You can also see a list of all of your upcoming maneuvers and traffic on each segment of the route. We've added traffic and speed camera indicators on the map, with optional audible alerts to help you avoid getting a ticket. Map mode has a new speed limit sign, which appears when you're exceeding the speed limit. We've also made significant updates to dash mode. Many of the gauges are now more responsive, and we've added a number of new features, including several new gauges that keep you driving safely. The speed limit gauge always shows you the speed limit of the current street. The new drive score gauge helps guide you to be the best driver you can be. It starts at 100 and keeps score on each drive. Speeding, excessive speeding, hard braking, hard acceleration, and high G maneuvers reduce your score over time. The engine temperature gauge shows you when your car is warm and ready to go. And your G meter gauge shows your lateral G forces when you accelerate, brake, and take tight turns. You'll see the G-force indicated numerically, as well as the direction intensity of the force. You can now customize your dash and select which gauges you do and don't see. In addition to selecting the center gauge, quickly replying to a text message while on the road has never been easier with Navdy. You can now reply to messages from a glance, selecting replies like "I'm on my way" and "I'm running late." You can customize these messages using the messaging section in Settings in the Navdy mobile app. We've made the menu faster and more responsive. In the top of the menu, the activity tray provides quick access to map and dash options, active trip, now playing for your music, unread glances, active phone calls, and software updates if they are available. No matter where you are in the menu, a simple swipe to the right closes the menu and gets you back on track in map or dash mode. With this release, the Navdy display and mobile apps now support French, Italian, German, and Spanish. Just make sure your phone is set to your preferred native language, and Navdy handles the rest.